off your slop. They call him a pop. I'm rolling in bands, riding around, I beat them July. They throwing pros on the cop, but they are just not. I'm up in the club, stacking the dubs and stuff in the lot. I'm hot like sauce.
My name is Enzo Amore, and I am a certified G and a bona fide stud. And you can't take that.
You take it easy.
Bada boom, realest guys in the world. How you do?
S-A-W-F-T.
Electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
You're not supposed to get dropped like that. He goes for the jaw. Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Chris Jericho here. It's anybody's guess, I know, but what do you expect from him here?
It's not every night you get a chance to make an impact. It's imperative that this opportunity isn't squandered.
Chris Jericho knows how to polish off an opponent.
Enzo Amore is a fighter, and as he likes to say, a smack talker Skywalker. The only thing Enzo hits harder than the microphone is an opponent.
Nicely done.
Man, Chris Jericho, what offense. Guys, it's imperative he gets back in the ring.
Yeah, otherwise he's looking at a countout.
Enzo Amore now in a little bit of trouble. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
He seems more motivated than ever heading into this match, which makes me think he still has plenty of fight left in him. Chris Jericho is on the attack now.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He's moving like a man possessed.
And he escapes.
gets the submission.
And good thing. That could have been...
He goes for the quick pin attempt. And he goes for the pin. Just toying with the competition a little.
Code breaker.
That was nasty.
This might be it, guys. Nobody gets up from a take.
He can do it here.
Situation to be in right here.
Yeah, you have to think this is not going to end well.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Can he do it here? How you make an impact.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
Big miss for him there.
And he'll likely pay for it here.
No, there's the reversal.
And this has got to be it.
No, reverses it. Connects with a counter. And he hits the brain buster.
He's not getting up. You can't like his chances right now.
The Crimson Mask is now being worn by Enzo Amore after that.
What force. I thought the canvas would break. That slam was powered by superhuman strength.
He's taking a long time to get up, guys.
Perhaps playing a little possum here, Cole.
Should do it right there. Chris Jericho wins. Chris Jericho wins.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.